When we upload videos for getting instant notifications, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon.
Hello everyone, welcome to Chef Shona Recipes. With me, Chef Shona.
In today's episode, I am going to prepare Kashmiri Dum Aloo Curry. This curry is very good combination with rice, chapati, polka. So come on, let's start the process and check out the recipe. Take around 250 grams of baby potatoes and boil it and take it in a plate. Now take 7 to 8 dried red chilies, remove the seeds and keep it aside. Take hot water in a bowl, add dry red chilies into it. Soak it for 3 minutes. After 30 minutes, take this dry red chilies into a jar, add little amount of water and make it into a paste. In a bowl, take a curd, add dry red chili paste, add required amount of salt, mix it, keep it aside. With the help of toothpick, keep holes for the potatoes. Once oil gets heated, drop these potatoes into oil. Fry these potatoes until it gets golden color. Now take these potatoes from oil and keep it aside. Now take a pan, add required amount of oil. Once oil gets heated, add chopped ginger. Fry it on a low flame. Into this add hing, coriander powder, garam masala, soap powder, red chili powder and mix it everything. Once mixing is done, add a little amount of water. Now it's the time for adding curd mixture. Combine everything. Add required amount of salt. Now add potatoes and cook it for 5 minutes. Now add chopped coriander, mix everything and now transfer into a serving bowl. In next episode, I am going to prepare brinjal chutney. I am going to prepare this brinjal chutney in a different variation. Don't miss it. When we upload videos for instant notification, subscribe to Chef Shivnag Recipes and click on the bell icon.